Hello, hello, my lovely students. How are you today? I hope you all are doing well and fine. I'm teacher Arwa, and this class is for the second grade. Okay, today, inshallah, we are going to start with the activity book. We are going to answer the exercises in the activity book for unit number 15, which is how do you spell it? Okay, unit number 15, how do you spell it? Okay, the exercises are very easy, okay? They are very easy, سهلين. And they are very interesting too. Okay, let's start with exercise number one, يا حلوين. Exercise number one, match, listen, and say. Match, listen, and say. Here we have the alphabet. We have what? We have the alphabet. You have to match the capital letter with the small letter, okay? You have to match the capital letter with the small letter. It's a homework for you, okay? It's a homework. Here is A capital, A small. C capital, C small. E capital, E small. Continue like this. Okay? Okay, يا حلوين. Exercise number two, listen and write. We have a girl, a boy, and a girl, two girls and one boy. The first one is called Maryam. Okay, first one is called Maryam. اسمها Maryam. The boy is called Ibrahim. يدعى Ibrahim. The girl is called Nadia. Let's spell the name Nadia. N-A-D-I-A. Nadia. Let's spell the word or the name Ibrahim, I-B-R-A-H-I-M, Ibrahim. Let's spell the word Maryam, M-A-R-I-A-M, okay? Maryam, Ibrahim, and Nadia. Okay, we are going to write their surname. بدنا نكتب أسماء عائلتهم. Okay, each one has a surname. كل واحد فيهم عنده اسم عائلة. So I'm going to tell you their surname and you have to write it. Okay? Okay. Yep. The first one is answered. Maryam Salame. Maryam Salame. Her surname is Salame. Her surname. You know, it's a girl. نحكي her. اسم عائلتها هي هير سلامة S A L A M E H سلامة. Okay, now إبراهيم. يلا I'm going to spell his surname. بدي أتهجأ his surname and you have to write it. يلا be ready. يلا catch your pencil and write. Listen from me and write. Okay, his surname is اسم عائلته يلا H H A D D A D again H طبعا لازم يكون capital letter لازم يكون capitalized يبدأ بحرف كبير ليش؟ لأنه it's a surname, it's a name. الأسماء دائما تبدأ بحرف كبير. يلا again. H-A-D-D-A-D. Haddad. Yes, excellent. Nada, the same as your surname. He's called Ibrahim Haddad. H-A-D-D-A-D. H-A-D-D-A-D. Okay? Haddad. Okay. Let's now move to Nadia. Yal, I'm going to tell you her surname. سوف أخبركم باسم عائلتها. I'm going to spell it. Okay? Yeah. B, B, A, N, N, A. B, A, N, N, A. B, A, N, N, A. B, A, double N, A. Banna. Excellent. It's Banna. Nadia Banna. اسم عائلتها بنا B-A-N-N-A. So إبراهيم حداد ناديا بنا. Okay? Okay. طيب. Now let's move to exercise number 3. It's very interesting and fun. Exercise number 3, we have to listen, circle and point. Look, here we have 3 pictures. Four pictures. 1, 2, 3, and 4. We have 4 pictures. We have to put a circle on their words or on their names. يعني بدنا نحط دائرة على أسمائهم، على أسماء هدول الصور. Okay. طيب. First, let's say the name of each picture. خلينا أول إشي نحكي اسم كل صورة. What's this, Aisel? What's this? It's a hat. Excellent. It's a hat. طاقية. H-A-T. It's a hat. Okay. What's this, Sara? It starts with the letter N. No. Notebook. Excellent. Bravo, Sara. It's a notebook. Yalla ya Anwar. What's this, Anwar? What's this, Anwar? It starts with the letter F. It's a football. Excellent. Bravo. Yalla, Farah and Lean. What's this? It's delicious. What's this? It starts with the letter C, but we pronounce it as k. It's a cake. Excellent. It's a cake. طيب, now let's put circle on their names. هلا بدنا نحط دائرة على أسمائهم. طيب, the first one is hat. Let's find hat. خلينا ندور على hat بين الأحرف هون. Can you see it? Can you see it? H-A-T. 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 Yes, Muhammad. Yes, Ghayth. يلا. H-A-T. يلا, عبدالله عند علي. H-A-T. Where are they? Where are they? Excellent. Here they are. H-A-T. Bravo. Okay, number 2. It's a notebook. Where is the notebook? It starts with the letter N. N-O-O-T-B-O-O-K. N-O. One O. N-O-T-E-B-O-O-K. Notebook. Excellent. Here it is. Bravo, ya Miral. Excellent. Bravo, Marianne, Maria. Notebook. Bravo, ya Noor. Notebook. N-O-T-E-B-O-O-K. Okay. طيب, football is answered. Look, هاي الفوتبول محطوط عليها دائرة. And the last one is cake. Where is the cake? Where is the cake? Where is it? Excellent! Here it is! Yes, bravo, Majd! Here it is. Look, C-A-K-E. C-A-K-E. Cake. Okay? So, the first one is hat. The second one is notebook. The third one is football. And the last one is cake. Okay, this is for exercise number 3. What about exercise number 4? Let's jump to it. Exercise number 4, يا حلوين. We have... Rakan, Khadija, Layla and Ahmed. Let's spell their names. Yalla. Rakan. R-A-K-A-N. R-A-K-A-N. Rakan. طيب. Number 2. We have خديجة خديجة خديجة. دائما يا مس when you see K and H, K and H, we pronounce them as خ خ. Okay, خ خ. دائما حرف ال K وال H بس يجوا ورا بعض نلفظهم خ. خديجة. K H A D I J A. خديجة خديجة. Okay, okay. And what about the third picture? We have a brother and his sister. A brother and his sister. يعني أخ وأخته. His sister. أخته هو. طيب. Her name is. Let's spell her name. هي نتهجى اسمها. L A I L A. ليلى. Excellent. ليلى. And his name A-H-M-E-D. Ahmed. Ahmed. Ahmed بالعربي. Ahmed. Okay. Ahmed. So, Layla and Ahmed. Okay. Now, here, look here. We are going to write their surnames. Their surnames. أسماء عائلاتهم. Okay. What's his surname? Look, عشان نو it's a boy, it's a singular boy, ولد لحاله, نحكي له what's his surname. خلينا نحط دائرة على his. His, لأن احنا بنسأل عن ولد واحد. إيش اسم عائلته هو? His. Okay, his surname. His surname. What's his surname? Okay. It's, what's his surname? Look, it's N-A-J-J-A-R, Najjar. Excellent, it's Najjar, N-A-J-J-A-R. You have to write it. You have to write it where here? You have to write it here. Okay, Najjar. ماشي? نكتبه هون. طيب. Number two, look. What's her surname? We have a girl. لأنها بنت نسأل عنها بهير. What's her surname? Emma, for the boy, his. For the girl, her. What's her surname? ما هو اسم عائلتها? Look, let's read it and spell it. خديجة, H-A-M-M-A-D. خديجة حمد. Excellent. H-A-M-M-A-D. حمد. حمد. Okay? حماد. H-A-M-M-A-D. خديجة حماد. حماد in Arabic. Okay? So you have to write her surname here. Her surname, because it's a girl. Her. طيب. What about the last picture? Look, we have two. We have a girl and a boy. More than one person. أكثر من شخص. فشو بنحكي له? Do we say his? No, it's not only a boy. هو مش ولد لحال عشان نحكي his. طيب, should we say her? Also no, it's not a singular girl. هي مش برضو بنت لحالها عشان نحكي her. What should we say? Can you help me? What should we say? We say there. Excellent. Yes, bravo. We say there. There, okay? So what's their surname? لأنهم جمع, لأنهم أكثر من شخص واحد, نحكي لهم their possessive adjectives. Possessive adjective تبعتهم بتكون their. للبنت her, للولد his for a boy, and for more than one person we say their. ما هي اسم عائلتهم? هم عائدة عليهم. Okay? What's their surname? Let's spell it. Let's read and spell it. Q-A-D-I. Q-A-D-I. يلا يا محمد. Q-A-D-I. Yes, Abdullah. Qadi. Excellent. It's Qadi. Qadi. Layla Qadi. Ahmed Qadi. So, their surname, اسم عائلتهم هو Qadi. It's Qadi. بدنا نكتب هون Qadi. ماشي مس؟ هون نكتب surnames. Okay? Okay, طيب. This is for today. I hope you enjoyed the class and understood everything. If you have any question, you can come and ask me. Goodbye, my lovely students. Have a very nice day. And big, big, big thank for Ghaith and for Anwar and for Lean. Who else? And for Maria and for Farah and for Majd and for Muhammad Bakir and for Muhannad sometimes. And who else? Ya Rabbi, I couldn't see Tada. For fasting, لأنهم they are still fasting every day. البعض منهم like Ghaith and Lean and Anwar, they are fasting every day, كل يوم, okay? They fast every day, بيصوموا كل يوم. So big thank for them and big thank for anyone who is fasting and I forget to mention their name. His name, I'm sorry, okay? So, yeah, miss, big thank for you. شكر كبير لكم. أنتم أبطال. You are superheroes. Goodbye.